Ayo, microphone checker, how many MCs I gotta crush? To show y'all my skills more plush, so line them up. I demolish you, the molecules. Tryna walk in my footsteps, but can't find the shoes. It's too easy, I refine and polish moves. My skill set's the reason why your eyes glue to the screen, trying to watch me as I sink my rhymes from A to Z. Then bomb your set and play my beat. Basically, I'm out for the gusto, like gusto. So when we're just having style enough, though, y'all niggas too worried about who dressed the freshest. When my rhymes be more butter than the seats in your Lexus. Interior flow, inferior foes, trying to match bars with me with different serial codes. I drop heat while you niggas be amphibian cold. Who else you know get more head than a Kennedy joke? These rhymes I write incite minds alike. I mean, I rhyme right, and the side of my mind is light. My rhymes is like getting your first piece of nookie. The only nigga with most class and play hooky. Yo, extra, extra, don't ever try to jux me. I do a show just to stick to promoters that book me. To roll up on your set like dollar cabs in Brooklyn. You ain't a son of a bitch, you just a son of a pussy. So don't push me, I live on the edge. And the last nigga that's left woke up to a horse head in his bed. I'm too ill, at least what the sorcerer said. Y'all niggas won't appreciate my rhyme skills till I'm dead. So fuck y'all, I'd rather have a brush job just to transport trash MCs to the junkyard and flush y'all. Cause all that whack shit ain't hitting, plus them lines that you spitting can fuck with my worst written. So good riddance, why you niggas spit fiction? I be too real to construct all the gimmicks in my diction. I roll through your crib and kick over the pot you pissing. You need to quit rap and start a petition. The fuck outta here. Fuck outta here. 1-800-1-800. Fuck outta here.